If you can believe it, when Amy first started Goldilocks in 2017, it was in her second bedroom and the process was a little messier and a whole lot slower. 5 years in and we've mastered our craft, gotten more efficient, and are much better at managing the mess that beeswax creates. We're so humbled that in 2021, we became a part of over 10,000 households and diverted 7.6 million square feet of plastic wrap from entering landfills and waterways. We couldn't have done it without you, so thank you.